The World of War II, Front Lines of History. This title screen reminds me of the promo for The Walking Dead. Don't dead. Open inside. Hilarious. It gets better or worse depending on if you love shovelware as much as
I do.
It looks like they're gonna make trench warfare all cool and stuff. Too bad there isn't a way to duck bullets. Just being near the trench wall forced me to lean up against it, by the way. There's no clean way to break that cover either, except to press the aim button for some reason. The computer-controlled enemies are pretty stupid. They don't advance on your position and just hang tight so you can lob a very effective grenade at them. Controls really suck. It's hard and slow to turn left and right. I can see that being okay if your enemies continue walking up to you and lining up. But any kind of quick action and the movement here is going to get you killed. I'm glad they clarified what happened. This gets a 4 out of 10.